Well, hello there, ladies and gentlemen. This is Max from Team Nimiq. I'm very happy that you are with me today because we are buying and installing an unstoppable domain today. So first of all, what is an unstoppable domain? You might have recognized on our social media channels that we've been talking about this fancy yourname.crypto or .wallet domains that enable other people to easily type in your domain name and use it to send crypto to your address. So what a crypto domain actually does is I could send a transaction to maxburger.crypto. It's resolving the unstoppable domain and ta-da, here's my identicon. So basically it wraps your NIM address into an easy to read and easy to remember domain name that you can now give to other people so they can send you crypto. Okay, so let's get started. First of all, what you want to do is you want to surf to unstoppabledomains.com and create an account. There's basically nothing special to it. You just sign up with your email address, you set a password, and that's it. Then you're good to go, basically. So just as you know it from your other domain hosting providers, you can now search for domains. So I'll go for Nimilorians. Okay, Nimilorian, what's there? Okay, we have Nimilorian.x.crypto, coin wallet, Bitcoin, and some of those other domains that you can see over here. I personally prefer the .crypto and .wallet domains. So what I'm going to do is I'll go for Nimilorian.wallet. I'll select it, add it to my shopping cart. As you can see below, they recently moved to Polygon. Before they did that, you had to pay gas fees to mint your domain and then also to set an address. That is now completely free. So it's very easy to use. It's very cheap. You see, it's only $20 for a domain, and even the .crypto only costs $40. If you want to register your name, it's a bit more expensive, but it's so fun and useful that I still think it's a very good thing to do. Okay, so now I added Nimilorian.wallet to my shopping cart. Let's proceed to checkout. I don't live in the USA. Let's proceed to checkout. Okay, so you have a variety of checkout possibilities. You can pay with credit card, you can pay with PayPal, you can pay with crypto and your crypto.com app. What we are going to do is we are going to pay with crypto. NIM is not yet listed as a payment option because they are using BitPay to facilitate their crypto checkout and we are not yet listed there. But of course, I'm working on it. So we're going to start the transaction. Going to pay in Bitcoin. Here's the address. So I'm just going to quickly make the payment and I'll be back in a second. So as you can see, the transaction has been mined. It only took about 10 minutes. So now we're good to go. We can go to my domains. You can also find that in the top bar. And here we see Nimilorian.wallet. What we also see that the domain currently shows as not minted. What does that mean? So currently what we bought is kind of the right to own the name Nimilorian.wallet, all right? So this is just a digital piece of information that we just bought. Now, in order to really use it for the purpose that it's intended to, we have to like mint it into an NFT. That means now we only bought the digital information, but now we actually have to convert it into an NFT on Polygon. So we can actually, this will turn it into a smart contract and we can assign multiple addresses to it, such as your NIM address, your Ethereum address, your Bitcoin address, and a couple of others. And in order to do that, we have to mint it. So we have to create this NFT. You can keep NFTs in your wallet. That means now if I'm going to click free mint, thanks to the Polygon layer that they recently added, I will have to select a wallet where I will keep my NFT, where I'll keep this NFT domain. And I'm choosing MetaMask. See, MetaMask's opening. No, not Coinbase wallet. I'm choosing MetaMask. Now it's connecting. I just need to sign the transaction. Send a verification code to my email. I'll be back in a second. Here's the confirmation code. That's it. So I'm selecting my MetaMask wallet. This is where I will keep my NFT domain. I'll have enough to send another two-factor authentication code. Fast forward. And now I just need, that's it basically. You see, the minting process has started, happens rather quickly. That was it, gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen. It's really, really easy. You saw it. It only takes a couple of minutes from buying the domain. Minting is free. All you need is a wallet to keep your NFT domain in, so we can track the progress of our domain. It's still pending. Usually this takes a couple of minutes, so we'll fast forward again here until it's actually minted, and then we will set it as our Nimiq wallet, as the domain for the Nimiq wallet that I just created. Okay, I'll be back in a second. Okay, done. That was really fast and easy. Now you see the domain is minted on the Polygon chain. Now all I have to do is I have to click on manage. Scroll down a bit, add currency, search for NIM. Oh, I see there's our golden hexagon missing. I have to contact the Unstoppable Domain team again. And here you see you can enter your NIM address. And this is what we're going to do. So all you do is you go back to your Nimiq wallet, select your address, paste it, and confirm the changes. Then I have to confirm again in MetaMask because this will be actually added to the smart contract. Sign the transaction. Okay, that's it. That was really fast and easy. Took about 2 minutes. Now all the changes are set. You see that our NIM address is set and connected to our domain. And now we're making a live test. So let's go to my Nimiq wallet and send some crypto to nimilorian.wallet. Ta-da! And it works. So we're sending a NIM to see and verify that it actually works as intended. We're confirming the transaction. That's how fast it goes with Nimiq. Boom, all set. We go back to our original wallet that we just created, and we see the original transaction pending, and you can also see that it's coming from maxburger.crypto, so it also shows in your wallet. That is basically it, ladies and gentlemen. You saw it's really easy and it's really handy and useful, so feel free to go to unstoppabledomains.com, claim and manage your domain today. And to go back once again, you see that under the manage options, you have a lot of other possibilities. Feel free to explore those. Unstoppable Domains is just getting started. They just enabled a couple of website features. Make sure you get and read their newsletter. There's always a lot of interesting information in their newsletter. It's a really cool thing. We are very happy that we are part of it. And yeah, have fun with your unstoppable domain. Goodbye.